Three more people are facing charges in connection to a series of shootings in Burlington this afternoon. Police arrested Dwayne Richmond Jr., Diamond Gilmore, and Danye Dark following a search of a home on Peel Street. Now they face various drug and weapons charges. Officers also took Kenyon Leathers and Raheem Bowens into custody earlier this week. While no one was hurt in these shootings, investigators say several homes and vehicles were hit by bullets both this month and last.